In the drivetrain dialog box, you get to choose between chain or belt drive. When designing a tandem, it used to be that this choice would automatically apply to all segments of a tandem. In BikeCAD version 18, this is still the case. However, with each new tandem section we add, we can go to the crank tab in the tandem dialog box and make a unique choice between chain or belt drive for that particular section of the tandem.